we move to the question number 4 of exercise 8.1. The question is, a football team won 10 matches out of the total number of matches they played. If their winning percentage was 40, then how many matches did they play in all? Okay, so total matches win by a team is 10. Total matches played, we have to find out. And the winning percentage is 40. So let total matches played was x. In very simple manner we solve x of 40% of x is equal to 10. Okay, if we find 40% of the total matches, then we will get 10. So 40 upon 100 multiplied x is equal to 10, and we find the value of x 10, 100 upper, 40 niche, reverse. 0 is cancelled by 0, 425 is 100. So the total matches played by the team is 25. So you know it's very simple. So now we move to the question number 5. The question number 5 is that if Chameli had rupees 600 left after spending 75%, she is having 600 rupees and the money she was spending, the percentage that is 75, then you have to find what was the, how much money did she have in the beginning. So money in the beginning will be x. Let the money in the beginning was x. You can solve a very simple way, directly answer a jayega, because spending percentage is 75, then saving percentage is 100 minus 75, that is 25%. क्योंकि total 100% ही तो होता है कोई भी. तो 75 इसने अगर spend कर दिया, saving कितना होगा? 25%. So we find the 25% of the total money she was having, and money is she having 600. So 25 upon 100 into x is equal to 600. So x is equal to 600. The number will be reverse. 25 and 25, 24 is 100. So your number is 6 4 24 and 2 0 2400. ये सही से नहीं आया, लिख देता हूँ मैं. 2400 is the answer in rupees. Okay, so you find it's so simple, है ना? So now we move to the question number 6, that is, if 60% people in a city like cricket, 30% people like football, and the remaining like others game, then what percentage of the people like other game? What percentage of the people like other game? First question is that you have to find out the percentage, and then if the total people numbers are 50 lakhs, and find the exact number what who like each type of the game. Okay, so remaining are 100 minus 90, 60 plus 30, 90%. So 10% people like other game. Okay, so now we move to the next part of the question. We have to find the exact number of the each game liked by the people. First we talk about cricket. Mera to favorite game hai, cricket. So the total number is 50 lakh. So ye 50 lakh, and you find the 60% of the 50 lakh, 0 is cancelled by 0. So 6 5s are 30. 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 5s are 30 and one more 0 is there. Okay, so it is 30 lakh people like cricket. Now we talk about football. Okay, so my friend like football. Now we find the 30%, so 50 lakh. We find the 30% of the 50 lakh. 0 is cancelled by 0. And that is 5, 3 is 15. 15 lakh. Shortly wrong. 15 lakh. We use 30 and 50. So that is 45 lakh we already use, and the remaining 10%. Remaining game. Okay. Remaining game like by the other people's are 50 lakh, and we use the 10%. 0 is cancelled by 0 and 0 is cancelled by 0. So that is 5 lakh. Okay. So I will restrict to 5 lakh. So 5 lakh is the other game. 15 lakh people like football and 30 lakh people like cricket. So this is the answer. This was the also answer. Pucha tha ki kitna remaining percentage hai. Fine. So simple.